Okay, here's the deal. We're gonna feed Chad's dog some of this rancid meat. Wait for him to take a dump, and then...
What the hell? I'm out of here.
Whatever, Pete. Okay, let's do this, Jim. I'll explain the rest later. Get over here, you little mutt!
Hey, what are you doing to Jesse? Yeah, run home to mommy!
Here you go, boy. How about a little trick for a treat? Yum, 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 yum. That's gross. Score! All right, let's go to the teacher's lounge. You lead on. I'm a genius. Geniuses don't need medication.
Poor people are lazy and lack proper breeding.
What's wrong with kids now?
Is that a...
It'll be funny.
Okay, get ready. What the devil is going on out here?
I might need that.
So did you kiss her or
you
what?
You are in so much trouble! Come on now!
You ain't nothing.
Last time I drink cough syrup.
French girlfriend.
There you are. Come on, I found something incredible.
Hold on. Relax, man. I can't keep getting in trouble. I can't get expelled again.
It's always about me with you. Me, me, me. I'm thinking bigger picture, and you're worrying about getting into trouble? You know what? You really are something.
What bigger picture?
We are gonna take over this school.
We are not taking over anything right now.
Time and tide wait for no man, my friend. But it seems they do wait for a wannabe tough guy who's nothing but a little girl.
You're full of it.
So you keep telling me. Look, now come on. I promise you, after this, things are never gonna be the same again. Oh, I'm so excited. I should have stopped taking those pills ages ago.
Yeah, right. Whatever you say, Gary.
Different from how I remember it. You better lead the way. I think that switch over there controls the door.
Come on, do...
Jimmy, over here! That cage wasn't locked before. Here, follow me. We can't get in there. How can we get at the switch? Jimmy, over here. Now here's another switch I used to... Whoa, five wires. Looks like I'll have to hold this down to get the power while you climb through and get the switch.
Score!
Almost there! Steam leak. I've heard of those happening, but
what
I've
have
never
we
seen
here?
One. If you could lower the furnace temperature a bit. Quick, before it heats up again.